should have some good video from today, hopefully. Gotta hope. Camera appears to be recording, so that's a good thing. Crap.
Uh-huh.
Give him a hand. I'll go up and tell them. You all right, brother?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
That one's kind of sneaky. Because people don't realize that you can launch that.
I was going to, and then I kind of...
All right, as long as you're okay.
Nah, I just went over the bars, I'm good.
Whew. All right, he's okay. All right, well, that was kind of scary. At least he's okay. He's gonna have some pain tomorrow, that's for sure. God, I love catching that air. Not that I'm a high jumper, but I'm getting better on some things, that I'm launching a little better, attacking it, which is helping me. Which is helping me pick up my, or lower my times on these laps. These loops, whatever you want to call it. Which is really cool. Shows you even an old dog can learn new tricks sometimes. Yeah. Hit that first one and just went. That's good for me. I am improving, that's for sure. Yeah, they're not even intimidating me, some of these. It's kind of trippy if you think about it. I used to be intimidated by him big time. I'm staying with you, brother. Ride your pace, brother. You ain't got to go fast for me. I ride this every weekend, so I'm not in a hurry. I'm staying back here because I want to make sure you're okay.
I'm good. I just had a win, you know?
As long as you feel okay to continue, that's all that matters.
Yeah.
If you don't, you just say the word, dude. Because we'll get you back to the trucks, like I said.
Yeah.
I don't leave anybody behind. That's kind of my motto.
I appreciate it.
You got it, brother. Especially now that you've been hurt. Because that could start irritating you.
So, if you like, just go and I'll catch up. I just need to catch breath.
Back to the truck then?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. We'll get you there. Okay. Thank you. I think the boy needs to go back.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Because he took a pretty good dinger back there, dude. You heading back?
I think we're going to do 11 miles.
You going to take him back away? Okay. Okay, what was your name, man?
Humberto.
I'm sorry?
Humberto.
Yeah. Kelly.
Kelly.
That's Anthony.
Humberto. Antonio.
Hey, everybody calls him Beers.
Yeah. Nice to meet you guys.
Antonio Humberto.
Okay. Hopefully we'll see you guys when we get back.
Yeah, for sure, man.
All right, be safe.